read the fucking thing. He would be like, say this is friendship speaking. Say I don't speak English, but I was like, Pac is studying to get his GED. I know that. Yeah, that's how he was fucking reading in French. And I was like, God, dude, you're a retard in two languages. I would just quit one of the languages and just focus on one. Yeah, you could tell he's got dyslexia or fucking, he's one of those dummies that were in special classes in school for dumb fucks. That's why he's a grown adult now and still fucking takes pictures of fucking girls. What a weirdo. Why the fuck would you take pictures of them? And put those out so you can risk getting busted. What a dummy. And I like when people are like, oh, you shouldn't do that, man. That's fucked up. And then he's like Warbuck. Oh, I didn't do it. You did it. I just put it on my thing. It's like, okay, so what? So if somebody's like in the side of their house doing something, you should be able to take a picture. Give a shit if it was public or not. Yeah, like Paquette is like, dude, you gotta find something else to do with your time, man. It's like, you weren't made for like writing stuff. Paquette's picture blog, that's what it should be called. Blog of a picture boy. When me and Ryderback attacked his ass and kicked him out of the Brothers. Pretty funny. Like, just for no reason, we just got, both of us got fed up at the same time of his stupidity and, like, saying dumb things that weren't funny. Just interrupting with nonsense. And just, like, dragging down the good time. So both me and Ryderback fired him up real bad. Smashed him. He's been butthurt ever since. And our run. That's the other thing. Look, I'm going to set the record, period, straight, right now, period, about Stream Up and Just Cast, period. The owners are just copying Von Live, period. And are run by pedophiles, period. I've been told many stories about and are run by pedophiles. Yeah, I'm sure Mark Vaughn wrote that. Mark's a lot of things, but he's not a dummy like Paquette. I've been told many stories about Chris 101, Kyle, and Paterac TV from a few extra cameras, including Bubba. Period. End of the story. Plain and simple. Is we blacklisted their sites' names from being on Vaughn because they are attempting to fire users with their sickness. Period. So we can stop the whole discussion now. Period. No capitalization anywhere. Run-on sentences, like incomplete sentences. Like there's like 400 periods when there should have been like 4 periods. What a bunch of retards. Run. Their sites are run by pedophiles. The run by pedophile. What a dumbass. Nope, I can't listen to this shit. I already told them to stop playing Montrose. I don't listen to that shit. Trying to hear that.